Well, I woke up this morning with a lot of work to do. See, I had a busy night last night, and boy, am I in a stew. 'Cause I murdered this guy. Now I gotta get rid of him, from his head down to his shoes. Well, I suppose I got the dispose of the dead body blues. That's right. Now I'm a rose, I got the dispose of the dead body blues. Well, I propose to get rid of those dead body blues. Well, let me tell you about it. Well, I tried to cut him up, yeah, into tiny little chunks, kind of like a kebab. Yeah, a kebab. But it didn't really work, no, 'cause my knife was too damn blunt.
It's like a fucking spoon.
And I got too many bodily fluids right down my nice clean front. Hey, Carlos, give me a mop.
Well, you could eat him up,
but I'm a vegetarian.
You could throw him in the sea,
but I'm miles inland.
You could slice him up and sell him to a dodgy butcher as cutlets.
No, I did that last Thursday.
Yeah.
So then I tried to set fire to him, but he just wouldn't burn. Stupid carcass. I hunted around for loads of acid, but I didn't know where to turn. Who sells acid? Oh, I gotta quit all this killing. Ah, Carlos, when will I learn?
Don't go changing, boss.
Now I suppose I got the dispose of the dead body blues. Man, is he heavy. And I'm morose, I got the dispose of the dead body blues.
His head will just not come off.
Well, I propose to get rid of those dead body blues.
Man, I should never have killed a fat guy.
Well, I suppose I got the dispose of the dead body blues.
Dead body blues.
Man, I'm morose, I got dispose of the dead body blues.
Man, this guy stinks.
Well, I propose to get rid of those dead body blues.
It's hard being a serial killer, but it's a living.